be one game away from not just making the playoffs, but being sharing a district title, I mean, and be honest with you, it hurt a lot. It hurt a lot because of all the time and effort everybody provided for those seniors. The good part of all that is we have a lot of guys that were juniors last year that are going to be seniors that have a chance to, in essence, redeem ourselves and try to finish off a season. Means we feel like we're going to be in the hunt for a district title. We're going to be in the hunt to be practicing on Thanksgiving Day. That's something we've talked about as a team.
This team's definitely striving for a district championship. You know, like we want to go 10-0. You know, we think we have the talent to do it. So,
I mean, we worked hard. And, you know, it's finally paying off. And we all went through camps and everything, and it's just going to help us in the long run.
And I pray every day that this season ends up being something memorable for our seniors. This is their last opportunity, and I hope to goodness they stay healthy, and just so proud of them all. Really good group of seniors. It reminds me a lot of the seniors we had the first year I was here. I'm glad I feel that way. I'm glad we all feel that way. And you just gotta, you know, enjoy the journey.